Jesus paid the price, yeah, he gave his life. people should come to camp, come home, because this is my first time coming and it's the last time I get to come, which is really sad, but it's really fun. It's really helped me with my relationship with God, and it's just a lot of fun. Okay, you should come to Camp Como, first of all, because it's such a blast and so much fun. First time I came, it became my favorite place ever, and I always look forward to coming in the summer. And
I think students should come here because it's a learning experience. You get to learn about God, and oh my gosh, it is the funnest place in the world. The food is great. The lunch, the breakfast, the dinner, the lunch.
I really think kids should come to Camp Como because it's just a great place to connect to God, because it's cut off from the rest of the world and anything else that could separate you from Him. And it's just a great place to hang out, and you learn a lot about God.
You should come to Camp Como because it's really good to get out from your house and away from electronics and just to have fun and meet new friends, yeah. And it's really fun.
And then you get closer to God.
You should come to Camp Como because it's really fun and you get closer to God and there's really great food. Okay.
All right, you should come to Camp Como because you build relationships with a lot of people that you wouldn't expect, and you learn a lot of things, and you have a lot of fun while you're doing it, and you play lots of games and eat food.
You should come to Camp Como because the food is great, the cabins are nice, you get a sweet playground, and you get to go hiking.
I like it, I love it, I want some more of it. I try so hard, but I can't rise above it. I don't know what it is about that Camp Como summer, but I like it, I love it, I want some more of it.
And the food is great.